damage. Can't believe I got an orange weapon this early in the game. It's pretty nice. Hit kill fairly easily. Certainly helpful.
Getting the hang of this.
Dead man challenged, finished. Rusty pipe. Don't need that. Back. Will she drown? No. Not quite. Oh, maybe she will. Alright. Nice. So let's go ahead and refurbish our weapons and go to the other side of the island. Grief. I did not see these two. I only saw the big guy here. And he didn't have anything on him. Alright. Flimsy crowbar. Let's see, what do we got? The wrong thing. Spiteful sticks. Five and ten. Oh, I'm level 10 already. Do I have any skills then? I have one. Okay. What do I want to do? Stamina. Stamina gain. Weapons durability. Let's go with stamina. Stamina cost minus 20% in battle. Yeah, let's do that. Alright, wait. What are we doing here? The flimsy cleaver. Gosh, the durability on that is 17. Let's equip it. And then we'll switch it out for this one. For the crowbar. Alright, there we go. See, I still got my Molotov. Alright. Two of them. Got both of them in one hit. That'll work for me. It, Perna. Repairs. Gosh, 246. Spiteful stick. Let's repair that one. The baseball bat, I'll repair that one. Flimsy crowbar. Okay, upgrade. The nail hammer. The crippling stick is only a level 2. I mean, I don't know, should we upgrade that one? Spiteful stick, though, that's the level 10 one. 167. 125, let's upgrade that one. Here's my level 5 stick. Yeah, let's upgrade that one. Flimsy crowbar, let's upgrade that one. Thank you. Alright, I think we're good. Let's take the vehicle. I think the girl that has the teddy bear is up this way. I think she's up this way. Don't forget to get the loot.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
Maybe. Nope. I don't want to do that. Let's see. The bleeding baseball bat. I gotta remember that I have this Molotov and therefore I need to use it whenever I come upon a crowd of infected. dangerous light brass knuckles. Alcohol. Spiteful crowbar. Let's see. A crate. What is... Oh, wow. Is there a group over there? I don't remember. And one of these swimming pools, I think there's a group of them. I can use the Molotov. Let's go up this way. Actually, that may have been all of them. Perna, take a breather. Is there any more around here? Actually, you know what? Let me just see something. Let's try the Molotov on these. Alright, there we go. Got a little bit cooked. That's all right. Let's see, how do we get in? Is it this way? Flimsy stick. I think this is where the little girl is. Or no, this is the woman that needs the water, isn't it?
I'm so thirsty. I feel dizzy and a little nauseous. My heart is pounding, please. I haven't had anything to drink for quite a while. If you bring me some water, I'll give you whatever I have.
All right, miss.
I'll do my best.
Oh, thank God. Thank you. Whatever you can find.
I think I've got 4 water bottles.
Oh, thank God. Thank you. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God.
Okay. So I just had the 4. Wait, this is the girl.
I'm safe in here. The monsters can't get me.
Yeah, this is the one that has...
Who are you? I'm Annie, and I'm looking for my teddy bear. I can't fall asleep without him, and I'm very tired. And those monsters keep knocking. Will you find my teddy bear?
Sure.
All right.
The last time I saw him, he was in our bungalow. Number 15, where I live with my sister Jenny. Remember, his name is Teddy. Tell him Annie sent you, and I'm sure he'll go with you. He's a brave teddy bear.
Bungalow 15. All right.
You find anything?
No, ma'am. I'll have to go back and get some more. Spiteful wrench. Oh, wow. Spiteful stick. What about this one? Alright, we'll equip that one. Bungalow 15. I don't exactly remember where that's at. Oh yeah, there's this fellow. I guess that's... I haven't initiated that quest yet. Okay, so we already got those guys. Frail diving knife. Oh, great. Make a lot of noise, sir. need to go back this way. Oh, here's my vehicle. Can you go over to the driver's side? All right, there we go. Gosh, 171 for that one. You know what? We'll just leave those alone. Actually, create. Bungalow 15. Location resort. Teddy bear. Okay. So that is back this way. There he is. Alright. So off we go. Drink. Tiring diving knife. Let's see, actually we need to go this way. Why is an exclamation point there? Biggest blobfish, welcome to the stream. Tip, if you don't know this, now you do. If you do, then I was no help. Kicking will knock down a zombie or for easier takedowns. Yeah, I did know about that blobfish, but thanks for the advice anyway.
Come here for a second.
Oh, I forgot about this guy.
I got
also, thank you for the follow, biggest blobfish. I appreciate the support. I forgot about this other guy. Let me go talk to him.
Hola. Okay, listen, there's this tall hombre that owes me some money. Mucho dinero. But he came down with whatever this infection is and paid me what he owes me in exactly his first priority. I'm thinking his money's inside his bungalow. But I need the key to get in there. It's not like the poor hijo de puta needs it anymore. Hey, listen, if you get me the key, we'll split the cash. Deal?
All right, that'll work.
Sure.
Good, good. Listen, he's hard to miss, very tall. And I'm pretty sure I saw him at the bar. Get back here as soon as you have the key, all right?
All right. Well, first I gotta go get the teddy bear. Gosh, this is almost out, isn't it? Let me go with... let's go with this. You meant a jump kick? Oh, okay. Yeah, I've never really done a jump kick before. Tiring baseball bat. But usually if I kick him, like, once or twice, I mean, that'll knock him down fairly readily. And then I can deal with him a lot easier. Drink.
Maybe there's something we can use.
Let's see. You can use the money. Nothing in there. And what games are you currently playing at the moment, Blobfish?
Blood. Blood everywhere. Soaking into everything. So much blood.
Charge!
Oh, seriously? Are you seriously kidding me?
Blood. Blood everywhere.
And I'm all the way back here. And how much money did I lose? I don't know how much money I lost on that. Good grief. I don't want to use that.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
All right.
So hey, let me know when you find this key.
All the way back. Come on, hit!
Soaking into everything.
Hit! For Pete's sake!
So much blood. And no bloody end to it. Blood. Blood everywhere.
Alright, where do I go to get a drink? Yes. Alright, game, I need some health drinks. Bloody kidding me, there's nothing to drink. Are you seriously kidding me, game? Jeez.
Ah!
There's gotta be something. There you go. Okay, so we gotta give the teddy bear back to Annie. And then... Okay, so I guess we gotta go back this way. Let's see, which way are you taking me, game? Is the thing telling me to go back? You know what? I'm gonna just go this way. I don't know why it's telling me to go back the other way. Alright, let's head down here. Getting a good bunch of stuff here. Okay, this stick has seen better days. See, what else do we got? The hammer. Let's go with the hammer. Oh, I need some more liquid. Sake, I just saw some a little bit ago. Oh, of drink again. Already. Let's see, can we go this? Where can we go here? Alcohol, but that's not going to help. All right, that'll work a little bit. Let's see, repairs. 291, good grief.
I heard this scourge came from outer space. Came down on a goddamn meteor.
The alcohol. Can we drop that? Actually, why don't we just sell those?
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
Strong brass knuckles. A heavy morning star.
92. Maybe there's something we can use.
Let's see, we gotta find that woman's necklace. All right, let's go return this teddy bear. So I think we can go this way. Let's see, I think she's in here, isn't she?
What do we got here?
Let's see.
You find anything?
There she is.
Teddy! Where have you been? You've been a bad boy. Say thank you to the nice people.
Nuts and bolts. Let's take a quick look at that.
My muscles are starting to cramp up.
Oh, and we have an upgrade. You know what? I don't want to do that just yet. Let's see. Repair cost. You know what? Let's do that one. Inventory. Metal baseball bat, baton. Metal baseball bat and baton. Okay. Two bolts. Nice. All right. What else are we doing here? Acquire the key from Omar's undead deadbeat. Bring fuel from the gas station. Janine's necklace. Kelly's husband. Oh yeah, the lighthouse. Bring back a signal amplifier. Let's go get the amplifier. I'm gonna have to go back and get the pickup though, aren't I? Okay, let's go get an amplifier.
I can't believe you're alive. When we left Sinamoy, you looked like Jesus.
Where the hell did I put
that? Anyway, you better go see to James. I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell to see you still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you still alive. James will probably want to talk to you first. He's in the back there, you should go talk to him. James will probably want to talk to you first. He's in the back there. James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go right. See him.
Holy shit, you're alive?
Talk to James.
How the hell is it possible you're still alive? I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Sinamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Okay. Let's see.
I'll do my best.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
So...
I'm approaching the location where I'm to meet my informant. I must say, everything seems oddly quiet and deserted here. I'm a little concerned that my informant has been exposed. All right. The door appears to be ajar. Mr. Anomo? Hello? Anyone here?
I can't get through.
Oh, Jesus. Oh my God. There's,
Can you come closer?
Blood everywhere. I don't see a body, though. Mr. Anomo?
What the hell? Jesus Christ! Oh my God!
Oh my God! Whoever that was, I think I just killed her. Bashed her head in with a fucking lamp. She was out of her mind. She tried to bite me, for Christ's sake. She must have been 70 years old. Someone else is back there. I gotta